my channel. How are you guys doing today? I hope everyone's doing well. Well, I'm doing super good. So this channel, The Vegan Flower Child, is all about exploring vegan recipes, vegan food in cafes and restaurants, and a lot of vegan products in the market. And today is a recipe video. We're going to be making gluten-free almond butter brownies. Completely guilt-free and yet a yummy dessert. Let's get started. To make the gluten-free almond butter brownies, we need 1 cup of almond butter, 1/2 a cup of vegan chocolate chunks. You can use Enjoy Life Mega chocolate chunks or any vegan chocolate chunks, 1/2 a cup. This is 2 tablespoons flax seeds ground with 3 tablespoons water mixed. That's 1/2 a cup of coconut sugar. That's 1/2 teaspoon Himalayan pink salt, 1/2 teaspoon vanilla essence, and 1/2 a teaspoon baking soda. So now we're going to mix everything until it's smooth besides the chocolate chunks. So there goes the almond butter, followed by the coconut sugar, Himalayan pink salt, vanilla essence, baking soda, and the flax seeds mixed with water. Now we nicely mix this till it's smooth. So now to this I'm going to add the chocolate chunks. Pretty much done. So friends, you guys can pour this batter into an 8x8 or 8x6 pan before you bake it. However, I have these little molds, so I'm going to go ahead and make the brownie in this. I'm going to fill it up with the brownie mixture. You can grease an 8x8 or 8x6 pan, or you can add put parmesan paper into it and pour this batter before you bake it if you don't wish to use the mold. I've tasted the batter already and it's yummy. So I've transferred these brownie cups to a grill, which I'll put in the oven now. So I'm going to let these bake in the oven at 180 degrees for about 20 minutes, approximately 20-25 minutes. So now after 25 minutes, I'm going to remove this from the oven and let it cool off completely. And I removed them from the mold once they cooled off completely. And here are our gluten-free almond butter brownies. Nice and perfect. Let's try out the brownie, guys. Hearty and scrumptious, and so easy to make with such healthy ingredients. Do let me know in the comments what you think of it, and if you tried it, you're gonna love it. So if you like the video, please go ahead and like it, subscribe to my channel, do not forget to press the notification bell icon so that you're updated each time I upload a video, and until next time,